Don't give me no whippy stuff. I'm talking about thank God. What God?
I pity the fool who don't believe in Jesus. Check out this video. James McDonald, Man Cow, me, and of course, Mr. T out at church. What an enlightening experience. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
I love my brother Man Cow. Now on paper, Man Cow and Mr. T ain't supposed to be together. We are two opposite crazy guys, white, black, whatever, weirdo, this and that. But that's our job. He's good at his job, I'm good at mine. But we both love God.
That's right.
He do his sneaking preaching, he slip the word of God in there while you being a little silly on the radio, but they know it deep down he's a man of God. And I love and respect that. From church today, you know. God bless you. Thank you.
This is the most tattered Bible on the planet.
Well, because you find somebody with a Bible that's not marked up, they just doing it for show. This Bible.
How's yours look?
This Bible.
I got a new Bible. I just got a new one.
Yeah, sometimes you get a new one, you get tomorrow, but this Bible been everywhere. Been on street corners, been in parties, been in dope dens, prisons, jail, cried on, tears and stuff like that. This is serious. This ain't
I
no
love
joke.
It.
This ain't no joke.
I
this
love
ain't no
it.
Joke, brother. You know, believe in God, you know. Serving God is not a game with me. It's serious business. I believe in God. I don't care about the haters and all that. Let the hater hate. Let the players play. Let the writers write. You know, let the people of God keep being servants of God. And that's what I am. I'm doing it for the glory of God. I'm not serving man.
Thank you, Jesus. Bible is the best.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thanks, Mr. T.
Thank you, Jesus. And that's why I want to say Jesus. Sometimes I hear people saying, thank you, God. What God are you talking about? There are millions of gods out there. So I want to hear somebody when they get an award say, I thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Don't give me no whippy stuff. I'm talking about thank God. What God? Jesus say you got to choose this day which God you're going to serve. Hallelujah, brother. Praise God.
Praise God.
Bless you.